Today I'm going to show you how easy it is to create a bootable flash drive using an ISO image. To create a bootable flash drive using an ISO image, you will need to download a tool called Rufus. You can Google it or go to their website at rufus.ie. Once there, scroll down to where it says Download and click to download the latest Rufus installer. Once downloaded, run the setup file to install it. And here is Rufus. The first thing you're going to want to have is a USB flash drive inserted that is large enough for the ISO image you wish to copy to it. Once that's done, make sure under the boot selection you have disk or ISO image selected. Then click Select to choose your disk image, which in our case happens to be Linux Mint. Click Open, and for the most part, that's all you have to do. From here, simply click Start to start the process. Now, if you get this screen saying your image is a hybrid image, in most cases, you select Write to ISO Image Mode and click OK. This is your last chance. Once you click OK here, it will erase all data on your USB flash drive. So make sure that the USB drive selected is the one you want to use. In my case, it is. So let's click OK. Most of the time, this will take a few minutes to complete. So walk away for a little while and let it do its thing. And now, we're done. From here, you can use your new USB flash drive to boot your ISO. If this video has helped you, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.